Peace. Assalamu alaikum. Praise the Lord. Hotel. You know, hey, once again, man, I was just having a conversation, and it came to me, the revelation came to me, why the pen is so blessed. You know, we had a supreme teacher, a master teacher in West Africa, by the name of Sheikh Ahamadou Bumble. And one of the things he said in his writings was, by the blessings of the exalted pen. By the blessings of the exalted pen. The reason why the pen is so exalted is because there was a time when there was no printing press. There was a time where there was things that were not written down. Man just knew. Man just knew about his divine birthright and his nature. Furthermore, there was never a time when man was not. That being said, when God gave us the pen, when he commanded the pen to write, it was a blessing for mankind. It was a blessing to have a word from our creator, our maker, in order to instruct us and give us guidance on how we should live while we're here in this short dispensation of time. So when Serene Tool, Sheikh Ahamadou Bumble said, by the blessings of the exalted pen, it all makes sense. Just think to yourself, think about it. Think about a time when there was no book. Think about a time when there were no scrolls. Think about a time when there was only man that he could only serve and look at nature and live his life according to how he see nature working. And then there was a time that came when man was blessed with the pen. So blessed to the exalted pen. And we give thanks to all the holy ones that have came before us. Jesus, Yeshua, John, Joseph, peace be upon them all. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon them. Barnabas, Job, blessings to them all. So, on this night, do not take the pen lightly. There is actually a ballet that says, the pen is more powerful than the bullet. So peace, assalamu alaikum, and praise.